Kevin, Dave, Winfield.
Okay. So for Kevin Durant, his idea of a nice lesson was from Willie Mays.
What? Guess what? Two fingers.
Oh, okay.
See, when you put two fingers around.
Oh, yeah?
You see?
Oh, no, break it together.
Oh, there you go. And throw it like over there. Like this. All right. Like that. There you go. See, bring it a little closer. A little closer. There you go.
Yeah, let me go practice a little bit.
See?
Very cool, right?
Awesome. I Kevin Durant do no wrong in my eyes. I love that guy.
Very cool.
By the way, did you say baseball looked like a golf ball in his hand?
His
fingers are so big.
I was thinking, can you imagine him as a pitcher?
Oh,
that's J.R. Richard right there. You know? The big old balls right there.
Harold, you have technology free Tuesdays in your house, yes?
Yes, I do.
It's a thing. Well, not because I know everything about both of you, and I know that you don't really like anything present day or technologically advanced or fun.
Or anything.
So, this is for you. You can go to this game, Maddie V, because you hate social media. On January 20th, Georgetown, St. John's basketball game. In one section, you aren't allowed to have a cell phone. There's a cell phone checkpoint. You have to pick up your paper ticket at will call. They have hello, my name is name tags to encourage face-to-face interaction. This is your dream. Halftime stats delivered to you by hand by a human being.
Wow.
And there's a station where you can write handwritten letters.
I want to go to that game anyway.
I'm in.
Patrick Ewing against
Kenny, you and I need to go to this game together. Two guys, two old men. Let's go to that game together.
Paper ticket.
Hey, I have one more thing I want to say to Harold. Man who doesn't think there are any nicknames in baseball.
Oh, yeah.
How about this one? Maybe the best one of all. Panda.
Why do you have to stop, man? Why do you have to stop? Why do you
have to stop? Hey, when I made my point with the big stars of the day, you're throwing around guys that are not A-list top stars yet. What's Harper's nickname? What's Bryant's nickname?
Mike Trout is Trouty.
What? Trouty.
Trouty.
Yeah, Billy Bill's
okay.
Player.
Okay. Fair point.
Come on.
Big show coming up. Gary Sheffield, Reggie Jackson, Hunter Green. Here is how you contact the show. When you contact the show, be sure to use hashtag MLB. And also,
Trouty.
It's a good point. But for your brain, it's a superstar.